live here? Does anyone live here? Do you live here? Where is the owner of this house?
Where's my pizza? Did anyone just order plain cheese?
Yeah, but we all ate already. You're gonna have, if you want center, you're gonna have to wait till someone throws it up.
What in Christ's name is going on right now? Kevin, what did you do? I knew we should have stopped that one kid.
One up for shop, Kevin.
Kevin, you're a disease.
Oh, you're so annoying.
Go to your room.
There are 15 people in this house, and you're the only one that causes trouble.
It's not my fault everybody in this family hates me.
Go upstairs.
I am upstairs, dummy.
Good night, Kevin.
I hate this family. I wish I had no family.
Well, you better ask Santa for a new family.
I don't want any family at all. Family sucks.
I hope I never see any of you jerks again.
I wish they would all just disappear.
Peter!
We overslept!
We overslept! Why is it so quiet? Where is everybody? Mom? Dad? Buzz? Uncle Jerry? Weird kid that drinks the Pepsi? Zoe? Mason? I think I made my family disappear.
I feel like I forgot something.
It's okay, we didn't forget anything.
Are you sure?
If I start feeling bad, I take a whole team of this.
Oh, dang it! I forgot to close the dang garage door. Now they're gonna break into our house and steal all my guns and my truck.
I think we forgot something else.
Nah, that was it. Now I gotta tell the neighbors to shut the
garage. Kevin!
You see that house, Marv? I see it, Harry. That's the one.
What do you mean? He's upstairs, taking a bath. He'll call you when he gets out. Hey, snakes. I'm gonna give you to the count of ten. To get your ugly, yellow, no good keister out of my property. Before I pump your tusk full of lead, I'm gonna tell you I'm sorry. I'm going 1, 2, 3.
Who is it?
It's the pizza guy.
Leave it on the doorstep and get the hell out of here.
What about the money?
What money?
You have to pay for your pizza, sir.
That a fact. How much do I owe you?
Sir, what about the tip?
Hey, I tell you what I'm gonna give you, snakes. I'm gonna give you to the count of 10 to get your ugly, yellow, no good keister off my property before I pump your guts full of lead.
1, 2, 10.
Keep the change, you filthy animal.
We got him under our wing. We got him hurt.
I have to protect this house.
I need the fastest flight back to Chicago.
The next available flight is December
27th. 27th. That's after Christmas.
Go.
Hello, ma'am. I heard your predicament. My name is Gus Malinsky from the Great Polka, you know? We're the Polka Kings of the Midwest, you know? Polka, 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 polka. You know that song? That's my buddy, Jerry. He has a band for us. You can come with us. We can take you to Chicago.
I'm not sure.
Come on!
Yeah!
Yeah! We're gonna get you, Ben!
Over here!
On the paper! The wet bandit!
Shut up, Marv! Alright,
we're taking you guys to jail. Bye-bye. I miss my family. Please, Santa, the only thing I want for Christmas is my family back.
Kevin?
I miss you so much, Mom, but where's the rest of the gang?
I don't know. I had to drive home by myself with some weird people, and I don't know. I think they're still in France.
Surprise! Play!
Son! This almost makes me not want to beat you anymore.
Thanks, Dad.
You know, Kevin, it's pretty cool that you can stay at home all by yourself.
Thanks, Buzz. Now we're all one big happy family!
Kevin!
Uh-oh!
Get over here!